Frank, you know, you asked about rates. I wanted to tell you how we operate as mortgage brokers. We price out all of our many lenders, and then what we come up with is a generic rate sheet. And what this rate sheet tells is who has the best rates with 0 points and 1 point. And these are the predominant loan programs that people look for, the interest only, the adjustables, and the fixed rates. So it's a great starting place.
You would send this to people if they called you and asked you on the phone?
Yeah, or we email it to
you
people.
You email it to them?
On our website. Sometimes I can't get on our website. It's not on our website.
Okay.
But we're happy to send that
out. Like the rest
out.
Of the world, right?
And then also, what we've done for first-time homebuyers or people maybe even just thinking about refinancing is a little booklet. And it has various loan amounts.
Oh, that's handy.
With interest-only payments and fully amortizing payments.
Oh, that's handy. All right, so let's see now. We take a loan amount for, say, $400,000, mm-hmm. all right? And you look across here, and let's say a rate of, say, 5.5% or so.
Mm-hmm.
This says the amount of, that gives the amount of the principal and interest?
Right, now this
for
one
a fixed
is
rate?
The fully amortizing.
Fully amortizing.
Where
okay.
you're paying a portion of your payment every month that goes towards paying down principal. And this is the interest only.
Oh, I see.
So you can compare.
So, yeah, so let's take that as an example. A $400,000 interest only, we're mm-hmm. looking across, we're finding, what were we looking at? 5.25?
I think so, yeah.
5.25, $1,750. And the other one was.
2,209.
Wow.
It's a big difference.
Big difference. $507.
You know, some people are negative about the interest-only loans. For the right people, they're really good loans.
Hmm.
They're not good loans for other people that have leverage
right.
and are not paying.
You know, I could think of some people as an example. Someone starts a business. They're doing well, but they're not doing as well as they're going to be doing probably in 2 or 3 years because they really know their business, they know their industry. Another couple, for example, maybe the mother of the children, you know, was stay at home and now she's going back to the workplace, so she's having more income so she could afford at a time later, right? But maybe not now, a fully amortizing loan. So it takes really tailoring the particular program to the individual.
You know, it's a great loan that they just came out with over the last maybe year or so. It's a 30-year fix, but the first 10 years are interest only. So you have the benefit of a fixed rate for the duration of the loan, but for the first 10 years, you can pay interest only. What happens at the end of that 10-year period is it becomes a fully amortizing 20-year loan, but at the same rate.
Oh, at the same rate as at the time of signing? Or
at the original rate that you
have. Oh,
so
really? Okay.
If you take young people that are starting out, they're in their 30s, they're on a fast track, they want the security of a fixed rate, but it's a little bit of a stretch for them.
Right.
That's a great product.
Yeah, that is. What's the name of that product? Is that the general name?
Well, 3010 interest only.
3010 interest only.
The other reason that interest only are really good for people that work on bonuses. And that's typical, say, for Wall Street people, where they stay on a much lower salary proportionate to their total compensation. So the interest only gives them the lower payment. But the great thing about that product is as soon as they make a principal payment, the following month their payment is reduced.
I see. So they get that large bonus and they could write the check out from their bank account over to pay off the mortgage for whatever portion of the bonus they want to pay down.
Right, and it doesn't change their rate.
Right.
Just change the payment.
Great.
And then also we have a little brochure on what we do.
Oh, great.
Which we're happy to send out.
Oh, very good. Thank you so much, Stephanie.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye.